Today we're going to learn yet another amazing exercise to train our voice. Many of you have asked me, how do I increase my vocal range, right? So in this exercise, we're going to expand our vocal range in a very gradual manner. And it will also give us very good control over the notes of the raga. So for today's practice, we are going to use raga Hamsadhwani, but you can later practice it in other ragas as well. So in this exercise, we start with a small pattern and then we gradually build on it by expanding our range of notes. So our starting pattern is just three notes. Ga ri sa. Now we make a small addition to it and go up to pa. Ga pa ga ri sa. And then we add another pattern to go up to ni. Ga pa ni pa ga pa ga ri sa. So each time we add a new pattern, we also have to sing the older patterns. Now till sa. Ga pa ni sa ni pa ga pa ni pa ga pa ga ri sa. And now we move into the higher octave. Ga pa ni sa ri sa ni pa ga pa ni sa ni pa ga pa ni pa ga pa ga ri sa. Ga pa ni sa ri ga ri sa ni pa ga pa ni sa ri sa ni pa ga pa ni sa ni pa ga pa ni pa ga pa ga ri sa. Now if you're at a more advanced stage of singing, then we can try singing this faster. And we can also add one more pattern, which is going all the way up to the higher pa. Let's try. Ga ri sa ga pa ga ri sa ga pa ni pa ga pa ga ri sa ga pa ni sa ni pa ga pa ni pa ga pa ga ri sa ga pa ni sa ri sa ni pa ga pa ni sa ni pa ga pa ni pa ga pa ga ri sa ga pa ni sa ri ga ri sa ni pa ga pa ni sa ri sa ni pa ga pa ni sa ni pa ga pa ni pa ga pa ga ri sa ga pa ni sa ri ga pa ga ri sa ni pa ga pa ni sa ri ga ri sa ni pa ga pa ni sa ri sa ni pa ga pa ni sa ni pa ga pa ni pa ga pa ga ri sa. And we can also try this in akar. Now the beauty of this exercise is that every time we added a new pattern, we kept going back to all the old patterns, right? So we not only stretched our range, but we also kept coming back to normal. And that's a very, very healthy way to expand your vocal range. Because if you keep stretching in one direction and keep going higher and higher, then your voice can get really strained and you won't be able to sing for too long. So it's very important that we maintain a balance between the high and the low. So go ahead and practice this exercise and let me know your experience. Until next time, bye. For many more such videos, download VoxGuru, the music learning app.